The biggest challenge has been the movement. For me to move from one point to another, especially if I'm using a bus or I'm walking. And at the end of the day, you get used to using the Google Maps.
The homesickness, getting used to the lifestyle. I have overcome homesickness by making good friends, both on campus and off campus.
When we came, we were booked into temporary accommodation. Previous scholars, they introduced us to somebody who offers accommodation, and it's through that network we managed to find the house.
To create friends, because I didn't have any friends. Took only like a few weeks and already been integrated.
Time difference was actually 11 hours. Getting to speak to my family back home was a little bit of a problem.
Everything, basically food, adapting to food, adapting to the technological advancement here. It took time. I just had to, you know, relate with other people to get a sense of what and how they were acclimatizing as well to the context.